may be slow going with light winds for the double-hulled canoe. A triple-hulled sailboat made record time in the Pacific. The Trimaran Lending Club 2 arrived in Honolulu from Los Angeles at 6:44 this morning. A crossing done in 3 days, 18 hours, shattering the old record by more than a day. Lending Club 2 was to race in the Transpac starting yesterday, but the best weather to break the LA to Honolulu record was 3 days before that, so the skippers dropped out of the Transpac and went for it on Wednesday.
We sailed basically on the direct route for the first 2.5 days, and then the last day we sailed downwind directly to Hawaii. So it was incredible, perfect weather, perfect conditions, nice, beautiful sunshine and flat seas, and basically a glamour run all the way here.
The Lending Club 2, which made two other world records this year, is docked at Kiwalo Basin for now. Come November, a new crew hopes to break around the world record with this boat. And the skipper says Lending Club 2 will be back in the Transpac, though, in the future.